Yo, it's your boy Dub C, CEO of Dub C's Entertainment Network. Man, when I'm just chilling, trying to relax, I just need some entertainment away from what I'm doing, I tune in to Boss Lady Radio. She got something for everybody. Hit the chat room, y'all. Let's jam, Boss Lady. Do that. Do
Mr. Dub C's freestyle only in Green Bay. Let's.
You only dreamed of seeing me up close, but that all changed when I got my hand around your throat. Every time you closed your eyes trying to get some rest to see the big man and feel my weight on your chest. Niggas mouth be open like bitches, it's all similar. They mouth like virgin pussies, once dubs in the perimeter. Meaning quiet, don't even try to pretend die. Your lyrics like full course and yours aside. Even in your dream you would lose. You're more like a little kid that no one would choose. Niggas, they disappear once the trigger gets full. Before you fuck with me, you rather tongue kiss a pit bull. Stop acting hard when you know I smell fear. Because I become David Copper, fear make you
only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit. Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit.
You made a mistake by thinking that this was a friendly smile, my friend. I told you when an OG smile, I mean he's about to kill again. I feel my cemetery, Proctor Packers fuel seats. Butch more rappers in America, fool could cut meat. Handshakes and a smile, so you thought it was sweet. Like a Decepticon when I'm up here killing the beat. You see it as a mic, you're trying to rock better. I see it as a weapon, bringing the plan together. Everything I do, you steal with your crook ass. Now everybody hiding, cause it's time for the whoop ass. Now even though your dark is now, minus the instigation, I tell my hat, sorry about the situation. But I wouldn't expect anything less, so I keep banging them out. And now the haters, y'all can run while I'm slaying them out. Guess that's the difference between smart and dumb. Niggas like you wouldn't survive where I'm from.
Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit. Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit.
How many times I gotta warn you, niggas? I don't play games, cause I ain't one of these motherfucking Green Bay things. Fuck with me, it's like shoving a gun in your mouth. You're playing tough, niggas, so I'ma show you what I'm about. I'm done talking to you niggas with your feminine ways. Yeah, you're sporting true jeans, but you done been in them for days. I think it's time for me to vamp news from Green Bay. Nothing against gays, but I don't swing that way. You say a nigga for self, so I'm gonna take me some. A little name, Pillsbury. I make dough where I'm from. All murder on the mic as well as in flesh. Aim for the head, cause y'all be wearing the best. I handle business, old school lyrical hitman. Always get the targets, I'm cold with shit, man. Should've stuck to the game plan and never touched the mic. Cause now you see I was lyrical pain.
Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit. Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit. Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit. No money, no car, but thinking swag and shit. Only angry, babe, can you find such shit? Niggas bragging about what they had and shit. Walking around reloading, looking sad and shit.
This is your award-winning indie artist, Larie D. Edwards. I'm chilling out listening to Boss Lady Radio, a.k.a. Miss Fabulous, award-winning indie artist herself, as well as award-winning radio announcer and host. So, sit back and enjoy the sounds of Larie. Girl, go away. Drop that ish, Boss Lady.
Larie D, hard loving.
I want you to love me as hard as I want to love you. I want you to be so in love with me that if you slit your wrist, I'd be. I want you to love me so hard that every emotion in your heart you refuse to conceal it. I want you to love me so hard that when we look at each other's eyes, we feel both of each other's tunnel vision. I want us to love each other so hard that when we kiss, you can feel the passion from my breath blowing through your ribcage. I want you to love me so hard that when we embrace, electricity flows through our bodies up to the sky and ascends to outer space. I want you to feel all my love from the forefront of my mind, penetrating to the veins through your heart, even the breath in your lungs. I want you to feel every inch of my being, that when we make love, you become spellbound and hedonistically numb. And your body convulses full-fledged with my passion, and you feel the overflow of intimacy that breaks your force field and your soul succumbs. I want you to love me like I want to love you, to the point we become so as one that our souls intertwine. We loving each other so hard that we both know that this thing is genuine. I want our vows to go beyond doing us parts by death. I want us waking up and breathing each other's breath. I want to be in love with you that even when you're not close, I feel like you're not far. And when I decide to pleasure you orally, I want to feel like I'm giving you a fresh dose of CPR. My love for you is so deep that to be without you is like a faucet in the water. To prove my heart loving to you, promise I will promise.
Your boy Drazy, CEO, DJ, and programmer for Dre's Radio Cafe. You got a banging cut that you want to be heard? Got a show coming up? A gig? You want to sell some products? You name it. Send it to Dre's Radio Cafe. Dre's Radio Cafe is a 24/7 internet radio station designed with you in mind. By being heard by 150,000 listeners every month. What does that mean to you? That means more than just going to YouTube, more than just going to Google, more than just having SoundCloud up, more than just having any of the other programs set up, all right? So check this out. What I want you to do is send your banging cuts, your ads, anything that you have involved that you want to get involved with to drezey21@yahoo.com. That's drezey21@yahoo.com. That's Dre's Radio Cafe, 24/7 radio, designed with you in mind. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
We got that Fred Diggs side bitch.
I'm about to kick it with my side bitch.
Nothing on that beat.
Nope. Kick it on the weekend. I'm rolling up, she cheapin'. Windows tinted, so we creepin'. But me and my wife be beefin', but it's cool though. Shorty wants some Henny with some Nouveau, but who know? We ain't got a lot of spots to go. She my side bitch. Shorty got a man and I got a girl. She rubbing on me while I'm talking. I'm like, stop it, girl. You gon' get me in trouble when she tell me. It's funny cause I got the drop on her from LB. Seen her on the gram, she was flexing. One DM, now me and the shorty texting. She liking all my pictures, why be thinking is we sexin'? Nah, baby, she a fan, why you asking dumb questions? Now we on the highway, going to a fireway, then right back to 302. Who driving, me or you? We can be up late night till you're yawning. Ah, can I hit it in the morning?
I'm about to kick it with my side bitch. Shorty when I'm ready to go. Long as she can kick the shit on the low. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch. Shorty when I'm ready to fuck. And she hit me when she's ready to cut. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch. Shorty when I'm ready to go. Long as she can kick the shit on the low. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch. Shorty when I'm ready to fuck. And she hit me when
when she ready to cut. Watch me kick it with my side bitch. One phone call and she down to cut. I tell her bring her friend, she say I got you and she round them up. Drinks on me, tell the bartender drown them up. I'm DTF, she say you're sure. Up and down the fuck is clear. She can be anywhere but she here. Baby girl, this my year. Throw it back, don't be scared. All this money in my pocket, we can go wherever. It don't matter, baby girl, I'm guess we go together. She addicted to this dick, cause she know it's better. As far as I'm concerned, she can be my whole forever. I'm just trying to flex in that pussy while we sex. You would think I'm DJ Khaled, but we keep it
the I'm about to kick it with my side bitch, shorty when I'm ready to go. Long as she can kick the shit on the low. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch, shorty when I'm ready to fuck. And she hit me when she ready to cut. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch, shorty when I'm ready to go. Long as she can kick the shit on the low. I'm about to kick it with my side bitch, shorty when I'm ready to fuck. And she hit me when she ready to cut.
Watch me kick it with my side bitch. Kick you on my side, bitch. Ooh, side, bitch.
Yo, straight from Tokyo, Japan, this is Omen 44 from the Plug International, and you're listening to award-winning Boss Ladies Radio Show. Peace.
This is a jump.
T-Bear, blow the whistle, Too Short remix, let's go.
That's my DJ, Teddy Bear.
On my mama, on my hoo, I look fly, yeah, I look cool. Touch my swag, wish you cool. I look fly, yeah, I look cool. On my mama, on my hoo, I look fly, yeah, I look cool. Touch my swag, wish you cool. I look fly, yeah, I look cool. On my,
I go on and on, can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move, yeah.
Okay,
and for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front, and they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say like me. Two singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Love the whistle. Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spit one. Let me that
touch my sweat.
8 Ball and MJG. Keep spitting that D to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ball and G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's open, baby. Ain't nothing but pimping these days. My C got locked up, but these real still know they got some.
Touch my sweat.
Give a what you say. Short dog with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP. They came with Dre. They don't need ID.
Your
mind is gone. This blaze, you've been wide awake for the last 3 days. It goes down for real. Don't stop. Just keep rolling downhill, crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs like me. My shit gets around, lead the country, come back and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL, Houston, and LA, ask Dave Chappelle.
My mama,
rich, you got it from me, and made $1 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. He's stumbling where the youngsters get hyped.
Oh my mama, oh my hoo, I love the whistle. I look good, I love the whistle.